bunlar mahkemeye çıkarken Guantanamo'da olduğu gibi bunları da tek tip elbiseyle çıkaralım.
Turkey's Deputy Prime Minister and government spokesperson Bekir Bozdağ said on Tuesday that identical uniforms designed for jailed suspects in trials concerning a controversial coup attempt last year may be enforced by a government decree that's to be announced in the coming days. Speaking after a cabinet meeting chaired by Turkey's autocratic President Recep Tayyip Erdoğan on Tuesday, Bozdağ said the matter of identical uniforms can only be enforced by a law or government decree and that he expects that it will be included in the upcoming decree.